Frenchman Patrice Bommel says he will be delighted to see 2012 Africa Cup winning coach Hervé Renard appointed coach of the Ivory Coast national football team. Patrice, who currently coaches the Chipolopolo, described Renard as his boss and not his football agent, hence his happiness in seeing him take up the elephant's job.
I'm not his agent, it's my friend, it's my boss, but he had a lot of opportunity. I'm very sure he will find very soon a good proposal. I think he deserves to have a kind of team like that, so I wish him all the best. And
the Elephants shortlist was trimmed to 3 from a list of 37 prospective candidates, and while a decision is expected by the end of July, Patrice says Renard still has hunger to coach an African team.
I'm sure with his experience in Africa, I'm not surprised to see his name in the last shortlist for the Elephant. And I'm sure he's going to be to make it, because he has so many things to bring in the African football.
Renard, Frenchman Frédéric Antonetti or Portuguese Manuel José will be the new man to take over Sabri Lamouchi, whose 2-year contract was not renewed after the country failed to reach the second round at the World Cup in Brazil. In September, the Ivorians begin the qualifiers for next year's Nations Cup to be held in Morocco. The 45-year-old Renard ended his second spell as Zambia coach in October 2013 to take over at French club Sochaux for the second half of the Ligue 1 season, at which he was unable to prevent the struggling club from being relegated. Mike Mwanga, Movie TV Sports, in Lusaka.